I am scanning the wreckage of the ship. Registered as the Odyssey. Reported loss to mutiny under your command, Vice Admiral.
I'm well aware of the history of the ship, and I know who's responsible for its present condition. What I want to know is how it got here. It was only a matter of time. Pilots, get ready to move. Secure the site.
Attrition. Wipe out anyone and everyone who gets in your way. Let's take this ship back. All ground forces, neutralize the terrorists. Secure the area for salvage recovery.
Activity.
Low-level frequency only, Vice Admiral.
Keep an eye on them, Spyglass. I want to know what they're up to.
Thank you.
Controlling the crash site.
I am engaging a hostile pilot.
But it looks like McCannon tapped into the ship's archive.
Well, Mac, I guess you're with them now.
Blisk, return to base. We'll deal with McCannon later.
slew of the frontier! You hear me, McCallum, through!
Yeah, that's nuts. You know him or something?
Greetings, yeah. Pilot. I am the ring chief. I am tracking your performance.
I'm gonna kick
good luck.
All your ass.
Okay, Bish, package on the way. Start the music.
Copy that, Mac. All pilots, keep the IMC distracted topside until we get the all clear. Good luck.
Good luck, people. Give him hell. McCallum out.
Tracking McCallum's team in the stores. Doing okay so far. Our topside diversion is definitely working.
Copy that. Keep your fingers crossed.
It's on the way. Stand by for Titanfall.
You're unstoppable.
Just jumped in. You better get Barker out of there quick.
Copy that. We're moving out. Advise fighters to target the mega carriers at stabilizer.
Talon, our fighters can't take the Sentinel now. There's no way.
They don't have to take her down. Just hurt her.
It's a suicide mission.
Trust me. Launch the fighters.
Bish, McCallum's team is almost clear of the sewers.
Got it. Okay, pilots, our diversion's still working. We just need to buy McCallum and Barker a little more time. We're pulling even further ahead of the IMC. Great job down there, boss.
I am engaging an enemy pilot.
Dominating.
Thank you.
Keep it up.
We're pulling even further ahead of the IFC. Great job down there, boss.
Intel says we're down to 50% combat effectiveness. Let's pull it together, team.
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
Don't stand a chance. Won't be long before we finish this fight.
Titan ready in 15 seconds.
Team, mission accomplished.
Well done, guys. The IMC are attempting to escape by drop ships, but I've marked their extraction points for you. Don't let them get away.
Take it out.
Okay, boss, decoy's ready. Here we go, team. Fish, send it. Decoy warping in 3, 2, 1. Mark.
Pilot dropships, that's our cue. Hit it. We can see the decoy. It's working. The cannon's powering up.
Dropships, stay clear of the blast zone.
We're in.
All right! We own the location! We're taking out that ship! So we need this outpost to kill! Now move out!
Clear out the IMC on the outpost so the tech teams can get me remote access to the cannon.
You heard him, team. This is a battle of attrition. Kill every IMC soldier you can find so the tech teams can get Fish a clear signal.
Take out the jump drives.
Working. Got it. Firing now.
Impact confirmed. The Sentinel's jump drives are down.
Boss, I just lost my signal again.
Pilots, let's go. Spectre's getting your way, try the data knife. Fish isn't the only one who can hack.
Rating increased. Very good.
Pilot, your Titan will be ready in 2 minutes.
We gotta take out that Titan over there! Who's got the AT round?
We got a pilot down!
On the mission timer. Give me an update.
McCallan, our pilots are taking lots of casualties.
My signal's jammed, boss. The pilots need to wipe out the opposition so the tech teams can get through and patch me in.
Pilots, our tech teams can't keep Fish patched in if they're under fire. Eliminate as many hostiles as you can.
Two Alpha, engaging hostile pilot. Roger, Two Alpha, let's take him down.
Hey, your Titan will be ready in 60.
Pilots, we're tracking slightly behind the enemy right now, but it's still early. We've got time to turn this around.
Pilots are fighting hard down here, Fish. Check your signal again.
Signal's clear again. I've got control of the cannon.
Hit it while we can.
Danger.
On it. Firing now.
All outposts. Converting power to available.
Target.
Keep pushing, team. We can do this. Clear the outpost.
He's gonna hold a grudge.
The IMC are getting even further ahead of us. We need to step it up, and I mean right now.
Rating increased. Nicely done.
Timer's at 50%. We're falling behind schedule.
My signal's jammed, boss. I can't fire the cannon.
Pilots, fight harder. We have to clear the outpost.
boss. The IMC are way ahead of us. There's still some time to catch up, though. They're pulling further and further ahead, boss. If you're gonna do something, you need to do it fast. Timers are 75%. Why'd the cannon stop firing? I got no signal, boss.
McCallan, our pilots are losing ground.
Hey, pilots, we're gonna lose it. Get those outposts under control. Rendezvous at the evac point and wait for pickup.
The Sentinel's still in the air.
Not for long. They're down for the count. We've lost enough lives today already.
Roger. Pilots, get to the evac point.
Fish, this is McCallan. You got Barker on the line? He's standing by, Mac.
Nice fireball, Mac. Seems to be your specialty.
You didn't think we could do it.
Nah, I just didn't care.
Well, time to care, Barker. Time to do your part. Show Bish how to plot a course to the Boneyard.
You have got to be kidding me. I said I'd never go back there.
I know the feeling, man. This world makes liars of us all.